Okay, so before we start the video, I just want to clear up the title. You're probably confused. Basically, I'm trapping people with the dumbest traps that shouldn't work, but do. But apart from that, enjoy the video. One more thing. Out of curiosity, I looked at my analytics. Why the f*** is 90% not subscribed? I didn't even know that was possible. But if you enjoy my content, subscribe. If you don't, it's fine. Just hope you enjoy my vids. Okay, bye. I don't think this is going to work. There's no way it will. No way, no way, no way, no way. How? There's no way. No way he actually fell for that. Hold up. These guys are teaming. Bro, how is this working? I'm basically not even moving and I've won. I'm still surprised this is working. How? How'd you fall for that? I don't know how you could not see the fence. Got to go quick. I need to find a hiding spot. Okay, now I have to hide. What can I do to make this even dumber? Also, it's just me and him left. Okay, now I think I threw. He probably knows it's a trap now. Why would I think that would work? How in the f*** did that work? Who falls for this crap? They must be like 3 years old or something. No way. No way that f***ing worked. This is so stupid. There's no way no one will see me. There's no way he doesn't see me. How? How the f*** did he not see me? They think I'm at my base. Lol. Bro, I just wombo comboed that dude. Okay, you guys are probably like, that's actually really smart. Why is that with zero IQ plays? Look, give me a break. I don't just think of these traps overnight. Actually, I do, but you get the idea. All of these traps should not have worked.